chat live with your favorite ABC primetime stars on America Online.
Whether or not, Lauren Nancarrow knows San Diego from the ground up.
To kill me and turn around and save my life.
Brenda's mother's mentally ill. There's a 50% chance Brenda might have it too. If she finds out she has this gene, she'll know she can't run from it. And she'll run from me instead.
There's a test now for this gene. And I'm gonna take it.
No.
Jax and I won't have children.
Oh, I'm sorry. I should say, shouldn't you be heading down to the hospital?
Well, I have a meeting.
Here?
That's right.
Well, what a coincidence. I have a meeting scheduled here myself. May I ask who yours is with?
It's with someone that can help me with Alan's condition.
Oh, a health professional, huh?
Yes, an expert on the subject, actually.
Well, that sounds very interesting. You feel free to use the den.
Isn't that funny? That's exactly what I was going to suggest you do.
Oh, but that's impossible. My meeting has to be held here.
Well, so does mine.
Why?
Because I don't want anyone barging in here on such a delicate subject.
What do you think I do? Listen, Monica, my meeting is a sensitive negotiation, and I need every advantage possible.
What does the living room have to do with that?
Isn't it obvious? This room personifies the Quartermaine mystique.
Oh, for heaven's sake. In the words of Lois, blow it out your ear.
Oh, well, you have no reason to understand the intricacies of the business world because you and Alan have isolated yourselves from
okay,
the harsh realities
okay.
that...
All right, fine, Edward. Have your meeting here.
Thank you.
Quartermaine mystique? Please.
Hello.
Aren't you supposed to be dead?
I tried. It didn't agree with me. I have an appointment with Edward.
Yeah, well, I'll give him the bad news.
No need. I know my way.
Actually, you know, I'd rather escort you. There's some valuable antiques might fit in your purse. Catherine Bell.
Edward!
Oh, as if I didn't know. I can't tell you how happy I am to see you. You know, when I heard that you were once again among the living, it was as though I came alive again myself. You ask Reginald, he'll tell you.
Huh? Oh, yeah, it was a glorious day for us all.
I hope you won't misunderstand me, but I think that death becomes you. I do. You've never looked more beautiful.
Thank you, Edward, but I cannot take credit for it. I owe everything to Helena Cassadine.
Could I be candid with you?
Of course.
The Cassadines are very dangerous people. And that Helena is the most treacherous one of them all.
Well, you have to trust someone. Why not the woman who saved your life?
Because she never does one good deed without there being some ulterior motive. So, do you plan to resume living on that rat-infested island?
As a matter of fact, no. Stefan and I have decided to table our engagement, and I am looking for a new place as we speak.
Whoa, once again? Oh, my timing is impeccable.
How's that?
The reason that I asked you here was to invite you to move in with us.
You know, I'm waiting in my apartment, right? I'm thinking maybe you'd give me the courtesy of an explanation. But obviously, since you're not that polite, I'm here to demand one in person.
You want to know why I cleaned out your safe?
Yeah, you got it, buddy.
Well, you know what? I needed the papers right away. You haven't returned my calls, so I took them.
Jason, those papers contain bank information. You know, notes from private meetings, names and addresses of key people in your organization. Would you mind telling me why you needed them so urgently?
To destroy them.
For what purpose?
I'm leaving the business.
Since when?
Since I decided a couple days ago.
Without consulting me?
My mind was made up. There's nothing you can say.
You know, your decision affects every aspect of my existence, Jason. You had no right to hide that from me.
After the car bombing, I knew getting out was the only way to keep Robin and Michael safe. Okay, now I had to make sure that was possible before I started spreading the idea around.
Oh, I see. So while you go off and lead a normal life, I'm left with no life at all.
Well, I was gonna tell you, Justice, today.
You wanna hear something sad, Jason? I don't believe you. Because if you can go this far without keeping me informed, I have to assume that you're capable of anything.
Yeah. Busy? Very.
Is that the Jax Foster?
Yeah, Taggart, I'm studying the operation before I call Washington. I don't necessarily have a degree in money laundering.
You making that call today, sir?
Are you keeping tabs on me, Detective?
I just want to make sure you're going through with it before I let Monica know her and her family are off the hook.
This file represents a bust of enormous consequence. As much as I'd like to ignore it, I can't.
As much as you'd like to, I don't get it.
I've known the Jax family for a long time. I don't have much use for the father or for Jerry. But over the past couple of years, Jax and I have come to understand each other a little. His life is connected to people that are important to me, and I don't look forward to destroying it.
His brother and his father have to answer to him, not you.
I know, but the reason I sanctioned you to go after Monica was to find something on Jason to force him out of business, all right? Instead, I got this.
I'm not giving up on Morgan, Commissioner. We'll get him, too.
Anything else?
Sorry to disturb you.
Hey, Jimmy, Max Scorpio. How are you? Yeah, how's your boy? Good. Listen, I came across some information that I think the agency would like to have. It's a conspiracy between organized crime and one of the largest financial empires in the world. The Jax family.
Hey, thanks for coming.
Is Brenda up?
Not yet. How's she doing?
Okay, considering. She went to see her mother yesterday and came clean about everything. She told her that she knows about her neurological condition that was causing Veronica to go insane and that it would eventually kill her. That there's a chance that Brenda may have inherited the gene.
Not what you'd call a casual chat.
No. No, it was pretty rough. But in the end, Brenda said she felt closer to Veronica than ever.
What happens next?
She gets tested today.
I'm sorry.
No, that's got to be done.
Does Brenda know that if she has the gene, it's fatal?
Yeah. But there's a 50% chance that she doesn't, so I'm trying to keep her focused on that. And even if she has it, Jerry, it could be years before there are any signs of the disease.
How are you handling all this?
My job is just to get it through the blood test today.
Anything I can do?
Yeah, when I was speaking to Veronica's doctor from Switzerland, I had the distinct feeling that he was holding back on something. Now, if that's true, I'd like you to find out what it is.
I'll catch up with him before he leaves town tonight.
Okay. Thanks, Jerry.
Good morning. Hope I didn't wake you.
Oh, no, I was up.
I just stopped by to wish you good luck before the blood test.
Oh. Well, I know you had a lot to do with this from the very beginning, so thanks for everything.
We're family, right? I'll check in later.
Thanks.
You hungry?
No. I've just been sitting in bed for the last hour trying to figure out whether or not I really want to know if I'm dying of a disease passed on to me by my mother.
How did you do?
I don't know if I can go through with the test.
General Hospital, brought to you by Cascade. Cascade with sheeting action gets dishes so clean they're virtually spotless.
Living with people means give and take. Like, my roommates get to eat my cooking school homework, so they clean up.
They do a great job. They spend hours scrubbing and soaking my precious kettles.
Cascade Gel lets you put things into the dishwasher you never thought you could, because it breaks up and dissolves tough foods. Others can leave your stuff looking like this, but Cascade can leave everything amazingly clean.
Now this almost makes me want to pay their part of the rent. Almost.
On shampoo days, it was a jungle in here. A jungle of hair. But no more. Now there's Johnson's Kids No More Tangles Shampoo. Our triple action formula tames the wildest tangles in the wash to make combing faster and easier than the leading kids' shampoos. Johnson's Kids No More Tangles Shampoo. Tangles are all washed up. Tame tangles between shampoos with Johnson's Kids No More Tangles Spray.
As a fruit, this is what you live for.
Ocean Spray Fruit Audition. Stake one.
How are you, partner?
So you're from Georgia?
That's right, y'all.
I wish I came from the town of Cotton.
Your driver's license says you're from Queens.
Sure, there's rejection.
We're looking for Georgia peaches.
Give me a break, will you?
Introducing new Ocean Spray Wellfleet Farms 100% juice blends. We only pick the best fruit.
There's a lot of tears.
I'm a Georgia peach.
But you can't make a great juice without shedding a few tears.
Where are you from, pal?
Security?
New 100% juice blends from Ocean Spray. We only pick the best fruit.
My dad told me something amazing. You can actually strengthen your teeth.
With Mentadent, you can. Fresh from the pump, Mentadent activates on contact to power fluoride to tooth enamel, penetrating to strengthen teeth. Mentadent, pump strength into your teeth every time you brush.
Inside this envelope with a green star is a real check for $25,000. Inside this one is a $100,000 check. There are thousands of checks you can take right to the bank in selected Publishers Clearing House envelopes with a green star. So watch your mail.
Now, a new power for lips. It's amazing technology from L'Oreal. It's lip color that transforms your lips for full, oh, so luscious lips by L'Oreal. Take the power.
Let's have life, but Danny won't eat anything that's good for him.
We'll hide the good for you parts.
Life cereal has wholesome Quaker oats, just sweet enough for kids to love.
Life cereal. What happened to the fox?
Nothing.
Life. Kids just eat it up.
Still, you're still the one I run to, the one that I belong to. You're still the one I kiss goodnight. You're still the one.
Dharma and Greg, ABC Tonight at 8, 7 Central.
Look, I'm not going to debate this with you any further. At this point, it boils down what's comfortable for you.
But you think I should take the test, right?
I'll support whatever course you take, except pushing me away.
But you're not answering my question.
I'd rather you answer it yourself.
I don't want to answer it. I mean, look, everyone dies sooner or later, right? So maybe I should just enjoy life, you know, every day and not care about knowing when.
It's a valid position. And for some people, it makes sense.
Well, my mother said that she just avoids the disease as much as possible. Just pretends like it's not there, and when the end comes, she'll just deal with it. Maybe it runs in the family. Maybe we're really good at just avoiding bad news.
Well, maybe you're not asking the right question.
What?
Why is not knowing better than knowing?
Well, if I take the test, and it turns out to be positive, then I'll know that I'm going to die, and we can plan accordingly. And it turns out to be negative. Then we'll hug each other and cry a few tears of relief and go on with our lives.
And if you don't take it at all?
Then I guess we'll never be free, will we? I just wish there was some sort of assurance. You know, some way I could know for sure that the test is negative, because then I would be very brave. I'd be dressed right now and I'd be right down at the hospital.
It doesn't have to be today. If you need more time, then take it.
No, I don't want to wait any longer. Knowing that there's even a chance that I could have this, I wouldn't feel right about marrying you. We couldn't have children. And if I made those decisions and then found out later on that I didn't have the gene, then I would lose my mind. Thank you.
All I did was listen.
I know. Give me 5 minutes to get ready.
And of course, it's obvious that you have enough resources to live wherever you choose. That's not the issue here. What's critical at this juncture is surrounding yourself with people who care about you.
What about Ned? Living with his ex-wife may prove to be very uncomfortable for him.
Look, I'm the head of this family, and Ned will fall in line behind whatever I have to say. Besides, he could learn a few lessons from you about grace under fire.
Lila, aren't you afraid that she's going to get jealous?
If she does, all the better for me. You know, when I saw your body lying there on the ground at your engagement party, I felt I'd let you down. I felt I should have protected you better. But fate has given me a second chance, and I don't want to squander it.
Where would I stay?
In the East Wing. There are 5 rooms, and you can have them all to yourself.
How long do I have to decide?
Well, the offer is open, but for both our sakes, I'd like to have you say yes as soon as possible.
Edward, you know something? You really know how to make a woman feel wanted.
If you want to stay with the organization, Moreno will take you on.
You made a deal with Moreno?
I agreed to hand over my territory and forget what I know about him. He agreed to cooperate so I can get out.
So you and Moreno divvy up the prizes, and I wind up just another chit on the table? This is becoming more insulting by the minute.
You're protected, Justus. You won't get hurt.
Hurt? I trusted you, Jason. And you're treating me like office furniture.
That's how you want to take it? It's up to you. But you know that's not how I meant it.
What about my apartment? Did you give that to Moreno, too?
The apartment belongs to me. You can keep renting it, or I could sell it to you for what I paid. Justus, look, I know I got you into this business. Like, if you're not comfortable with Moreno, I can make sure that you're safe. You can get out.
I gave up my respectability. You know, probably a large piece of my future. And what do I get to show for it? A ransacked apartment and a vague assurance that I won't get killed.
I did what I had to do.
Yeah, for you. Which is probably what I should have expected. You know, you might have changed your name, Jason, but you're still a Quartermaine, clear to the bone.
Yo, I'm hungry.
Great.
Whoa. How'd you make lemon chicken?
With Pam.
She got a sister.
Huh?
Does she?
Oh.
Introducing all-natural lemon-flavored Pam.
Come fly with me, let's fly away.
New breathable Huggies Ultra Trim diapers are here. And dryness is in the air.
Now the cloth leg cover lets air pass through, and its ultra-absorbent core and incredible leakage protection mean no other diaper can keep babies drier.
Come fly with me.
That's why babies are falling for Huggies Ultra Trim.
Drop everything. Carpet cleaning is changing forever with new Woolite Stain Solutions. Two specific formulas, one for oil and grease stains, one for protein and liquid. So when you get a stain, get specific with new Woolite Stain Solutions.
1-800 Contacts. Exact same contact lenses, delivered to your door for less than you're paying now. Call 1-800 Contacts. Save the trip, save the money.
Overactive bladder.
That strong, sudden urge.
Having to go so often.
The fear of wedding accidents.
If you're one of the millions who live with some of these symptoms, there's something you should know. Overactive bladder isn't normal at any age, and your doctor has treatments that can help.
Need a break?
I can wait.
These treatments can help reduce the symptoms of an overactive bladder.
You want to go back?
In a while.
Overactive bladder isn't normal at any age, so talk to your doctor today about treatments that can help.
All the mirrors in my house were like from here and up. What do I need to see the rest of my body for?
I was fat. I decided to change my life. I lost over 50 pounds on the Slim Fast plan. The energy went through the roof. Shake for breakfast, shake for lunch, delicious. It's the only thing that worked for me.
23 vitamins and minerals, protein, calcium, fiber, all the balanced nutrition, like a healthy meal.
I know I look good. That's the confidence that I have now.
Slim Fast, every day. Balanced nutrition for a healthy life.
I know, I love it.
As autumn draws near, the mother readies her young for school. New outer coverings fortify them against the cooler weather. And the resourceful mother has packed Rice Krispies treat squares, knowing her brood will want them at school, when they return, and while they practice their day's lessons. Content with this wholesome goodie, the family settles in for a cozy year. Kellogg's Rice Krispies treat squares, regular or chocolate chip. How's your den stocked?
Snap, crackle, pop, wake up call to the world.
I don't know how far she's willing to go.
You make her sound like she's some psycho.
Time is running out.
You call Kevin at 9:45.
I don't know what Barbara is capable of.
Meet me on the docks at 10 sharp.
And when the clock...
Hey, have you seen Kevin?
He went to the dock.
Strikes 10, it's the final countdown.
Get out!
One Life to Live, ABC Daytime.
For details on how you could win an all-new 99 Oldsmobile Alero, call toll-free 1-877-ABC-ALERO or visit abc.com. Then watch the premiere of ABC's Tuesday Night Comedies with Home Improvement, The Hughleys, Spin City, and Sports Night. Start something new Tuesdays on ABC.
Insulting me won't change things, but you're right. I protected myself, but I've done my best to make sure that you're protected. That's more than you've done for me in the last few weeks.
You know I've had personal problems.
Well, I offered to help. You wouldn't let me.
There's nothing you can do. But you're wrong about me abdicating my duties, Jason. I protected you more than you can realize.
What'd you do?
Don't worry about
it. No. Someone's got something on me. I want to know what it is.
You're clean, man. Enjoy your new life. You know, working with you has been a real education. I learned the pleasures of intimidation. What amorality looks like in the flesh, and how people convince themselves that the law doesn't apply to them. But today, I learned the most valuable lesson of all, which is when push comes to shove, it's still every man for himself.
Okay, what's wrong?
There's nothing wrong.
Well, you said you wanted to see me. I presume it's not about the weather.
Well, I just wanted to tell you in person that your son and your husband are in the clear. Unless, of course, they break any more laws.
And Justus?
He's gonna be fine, too.
Oh, I had no idea how worried I was.
You did good, Doctor. You assisted in a police investigation. You protected your family. And you kept the amount of people who knew about it down to a minimum.
Who else besides you and Mac?
Nobody. And I guarantee you we're not telling.
So what's the catch?
Yeah.
Hi. Look at you. Come here.
Saying it is good to see you just doesn't seem enough.
Oh.
It'll do just fine. It's good to see you, too.
Catherine, has anyone ever told you you are a regular roller coaster?
Actually, yes.
Come sit down. Sit, please.
Thank you. I hope I didn't cause you too much trouble. I mean, professionally.
Hey, what's a couple of weeks of police work between friends? The important thing is it had a happy ending.
Thank you. Listen, speaking of happy endings, I heard that I am not the only one that got lucky this summer. Congratulations on your marriage.
Best move I ever made. Do you have any idea why it took me so long? Don't answer that.
You look very happy.
Felicia's marvelous.
Well, you're not too shabby yourself. And I would know.
Catherine, if it's not too painful, I'd like to ask you some questions about your case.
I figured that's why you invited me here. Go ahead.
Your reappearance obviously voids any murder charge, but I still suspect criminal activity, possibly attempted murder.
Do you have a suspect?
Well, in spite of his acquittal, your fiancé still looks good to me. Too bad about the double jeopardy thing.
That's ex-fiancé. And I am certain that Stefan did not try to kill me.
Won't you tell me why?
I can't remember all the details of that night. And it's true that Stefan and I did argue. But I read Laura Spencer's account of what happened that evening, and it appears to be accurate. It was an accident, Mac. If anything, Stefan tried to urge me away from the railing.
You know, last year you were shot on that island, Kathy. This year you almost died falling from the parapet, and Stefan was in the vicinity both times. Now, are you going to tell me what's going on up there? Or are you going to wait for him to try again?
Hi. I'm Brenda Barrett. We have an appointment with Dr. Meisel.
I'll tell him you're here. Here we are.
You have every right to be nervous. I am too.
I was thinking that maybe we could do something later, you know, to make this day really special. I just want to savor every last minute before we get the test results.
You can do whatever you want.
When I was a little kid, I used to always pretend like these really horrible things were going to happen. So then that way, when they didn't, then I'd be happy. I kind of hope that's what happens today.
I know there's logic there somewhere, but I'm not exactly sure where to look.
I think I'm past logic. I just want the strength to get through this.
Well, you've proven this year. Whatever the challenge, you can meet it. But you don't have to do it alone.
Yeah, but you deserve so much more.
Hey. The day I accepted your proposal, our lives together began. So whatever happens to you, that happens to me, okay?
Already?
I guess.
I'm nervous.
Oh, my heart's kind of pounding really hard.
You're doing the right thing. Even if the results are positive, it could be years before any symptoms appear. Shall we?
Warm guy.
Yeah, you must have skipped class the day they taught bedside manner.
I can do this.
No, we can do this.
Let's go. You know, I've heard of these strips.
Well, they're from Pond's.
Pond's Clear Pore Strips deep clean to unclog pores and gently lift blackheads away. So all the stuff you don't want on your nose ends up on the strip.
It's like a veritable blackhead magnet.
Pond's Clear Pore Strips.
So long, blackheads.
From the Pond's Institute.
It's the Twizzlers Show, featuring the Pull and Peel Dancers.
It's a beautiful morning.
Bounce gives clothes, linens, and towels a freshness you can't help but notice day after day. Because Bounce has time-released freshness. So put a little Bounce in your morning and have...
beautiful morning.
For the next 18 hours, surround yourself in comfort. Introducing the Absolute Comfort Bra, the newest from 18 Hour. So smooth, so seamless. It's 18 Hour comfort reinvented by Playtex.
Can I get fluoride and tartar protection in a whitening toothpaste?
Absolutely. Introducing Aquafresh Whitening Plus Tartar Protection. It's proven to reduce tartar and fight cavities. Aquafresh Whitening Plus Tartar Protection for dazzling whiter teeth.
Straight is boring. That's why I love Le Grand Curl.
L'Oreal's first mascara ever to curl your lashes all by itself.
Really?
This amazing technology curls as it lengthens.
So ditch that old eyelash curler and get new L'Oreal Le Grand Curl.
General Hospital will continue in a moment here on ABC.
Simon Birch is one of the most unique and touching films you'll ever see.
I'm not playing the baby Jesus, so just forget it.
You're the only one who fits into the manger.
Simon, are you okay?
It's an experience you can't miss.
I'm going to be a hero.
Pretty vague job description, isn't it?
And one of the best films of the year. Simon Birch, rated PG, starts this Friday in select cities.
I was born and raised in this house here behind me. It was a house that had dirt floors, no running water. We had an existence of poverty that was unbelievable. Gaming has afforded us to build an infrastructure for our tribal members. I think that now we've had a taste of hope and a taste of some self-sufficiency, a taste of pride, a taste of a vision for the future that we can share in the American dreams. It's just too painful to contemplate going back.
When you were a child, your favorite things were soft. They were fresh. They were fun. And one of them, Wonder Bread, was all that and more. Because Wonder's made with vitamins, calcium, and iron. And it's still as good as you remember when you were a child. Remember the Wonder.
Look, I've been thinking here.
More ketchup.
Is this the right way to become a Foster Farm Savory Servings chicken?
Hey, less talking, more marinating.
Hey!
Savory Servings, now in 6 marinated flavors.
Judge Judy today at 3 on San Diego's 10.
Make a fist and squeeze tight.
Just keep looking at me.
You'll feel a small pinch. Try not to pull back.
Taking a lot of blood tests, none of them ever had so much at stake.
I understand. Relax your grip. One more. And we're done. Try to keep your arm in this position for about 5 minutes. You can check out with the nurse when you're ready.
When will we know the result?
In a couple of days. You can call or we'll send them to you when they come in. I'll keep a good thought.
There's no catch. You're off the hook, and so is your family.
Well, it's just that during our association, I have learned a few things about you. One is that you have a highly developed sense of what's in it for me.
Mm-hmm. It's very observant. You're right. There was something in it for me, or more accurately, someone.
Wait a minute. You said that Justus was not involved.
It's not him. Now, I have given you some good news about your family. Why not be grateful about it and leave it at that?
Because I really need assurance that it is not Jason.
You've got it. Now, if you don't mind, I have to get back to the station.
Well, one more question. Did Mac hear Justice's confession?
He knows nothing about it. And neither do you.
Okay. I can live with that.
That tape led to some other information on organized crime, which I told Mac you obtained from Justus. He felt that you lived up to your part of the agreement and sanctioned me to let your husband go free.
Well, then there's something else I'm supposed to know. I mean, what if Mac starts
to ask... I told Mac you picked up a file and you never read it.
You really are very thorough, aren't you?
I have to be, Doc. Now, you have been lucky so far, and so has your family. If I were you, I wouldn't push it.
I would love to help you out, Mac. But I have no idea who tried to set me up, or if it was even me that they were after in the first place.
It's very hard for me to accept your fall was an accident. Catherine, I examined the railing myself. It was clear that it was loosened and then put back in place. I guess if we don't have any suspects, the case is closed.
I think that would be best. After all, some things just can't be explained.
This week, the Publisher's Clearinghouse Prize Patrol has no van to drive and no checks to deliver. Because this week, Publisher's Clearinghouse is putting thousands of real checks right in the mail. If you get an envelope with this green star, open it and you can find a real check for $100,000 that you can take right to the bank. So this week, the Prize Patrol will have to find something else to do.
Yes.
Nice one.
Watch for a Publisher's Clearinghouse envelope with a green star. There could be a real check inside.
Stress sticks! Arid works!
Even under stress, Arid can help stop your worst-smelling sweat. Arid, powerful protection against your worst-smelling sweat.
Maybe this is the hair color that'll make you like the picture in your driver's license. New Nice and Easy has the color and conditioners traveling together deep inside your hair. So you get color that looks and feels so healthy, so radiant. You won't just see it, you'll feel it.
Women love shampooing with Clairol Herbal Essences, reveling in the natural botanicals and organic herbs.
Yes, yes, yes!
But we'd also like to remind you...
Yes!
Men like it too. Herbal Essences, a totally organic experience.
Okay, people, this is a phone, and this is a dollar. You still with me? Well, that's good. Now dial this number, and all your long-distance calls from home could cost less than a buck. That's right, with 1010-220, all calls up to 20 minutes are only 99 cents. Talk longer, and it's just 10 cents for each extra minute. No fees, no contracts. Am I right, Poochie? Just dial 1010-220, then 1, then the number. Bottom line, you get up to 20 minutes on this for less than this. You got that? Good, because if I'm not mistaken, I think nature's calling my dog.
Teletubbies videos are here. Children and parents love Teletubbies. And now, two-hour-long Teletubby specials are available only on video. Bring home the magic of Teletubbies. Your children will hug you for it again and again.
Is there a store between here and the Canadian border we haven't been to? Honey, I'm beat. I'm starving.
Here's something good for you.
Ensure Bars?
Complete balanced nutrition to go.
Ensure Bars with protein, 24 vitamins and minerals, including calcium, vitamin D, iron, zinc, antioxidants, C and E. A source of complete balanced nutrition.
Delicious. What's next?
The Canadian border.
I'm ready.
Ensure Bars to your health.
We first met them 9 years ago when primetime began. Kids living on the streets. Can we find them to see what happened on the last Primetime Live before we turn 2020? Tonight.
Two spectacular days of superstar Madonna up close and personal. And go behind the scenes of this year's MTV Music Awards, Thursday and Friday on Good Morning America.
Somebody at work is sabotaging Drew.
You want to work for the best, not a bunch of clowns.
Now his job hangs in the balance. The Drew Conspiracy when Drew premieres ABC Wednesday, September 23rd.
Ah, there he is. The man to whom all of us in Port Charles owe our ability to sleep at night.
Do we have an appointment, Jerry?
Technically, no. But considering our friendship, I was hoping you could spare me a few minutes.
Well, considering our friendship, you're lucky I don't have you escorted out of here in handcuffs.
Tough day.
What do you want, Jerry?
Actually, I'm here to call in a favor.
I don't remember owing you one.
It's for a good cause. What?
There's a Swiss doctor in town who has some information that could be vital to a friend of mine. I was hoping we could detain him until I can find out what he knows.
Wait, you want me to illegally detain someone so you can get information? There's the door.
It's important, Mac. A person's life could depend on it.
If someone is in physical danger, file a report. If not, you can go.
It's Brenda. She's in trouble.
Tell me more.
It's personal. I can't say a word without her permission. But believe me, Mac, I wouldn't ask this unless it was critical.
You know, I really would like to help you, Jerry. More than that, I'd love to help Brenda. If that's what this is really about. But given your record of lies and cover-ups and twisting the law to the breaking point, I can't even risk being in the same room with you.
You know, it'd be different if they would give me a result right away, but waiting is... What am I supposed to do for the next 3 days?
Try to have a good time.
I don't know if that's possible.
Oh, I think it's definitely possible. How about... I'll be a genie. And you'd be Aladdin. You name any fantasy that has ever crossed your mind, and I'll do my best to grant it. A boat ride across Lake Champlain, or a hike through the four colors of Vermont. A cozy night under a down comforter at the local B&B.
Would you mind just sitting here and holding me?
How's that?
Perfect. I just want to lock all the doors, shut off all the phones, and forget about everything but you and me.
Now, why didn't I think of that?
Even when I dream of you, the sweetest dream will never Detergents with bleaching action. They can fade colors. But there is an alternative. Cheer with Bleach Alternative. It's better at protecting colors than leading regular detergents with bleaching action. And it's one strong cleaner. All Color Cheer with Bleach Alternative. Keep colors alive.
This is the final play of the championship game as seen by Jerry Schwartz, who didn't know that Energizer batteries outlast ordinary Duracell in his portable TV. Energizer, designed to keep your high-tech stuff going and going.
Mom said I make breakfast.
Let's have life.
But Danny won't eat anything that's good for him.
But it tastes so good.
Danny won't care.
I know. We'll hide the good for you parts.
Life cereal has wholesome whole grain Quaker oats.
How about this guy? He can start.
And those delicious crispy crunchy squares are just sweet enough for kids to love.
Mmm, Life cereal. What happened to the box?
Nothing.
Life. Kids just eat it up. Now the original Life taste you love is back.
More than the greatest love the world has known, this is the love I give to you alone. More than the simple words I try to say, I only live to love you more each day. More than you'll ever know, my arms long.
Stuck on you.
When your dishes don't come out completely clean, you can either scrape them, rewash them, or change your detergent. Electrosol Tab's dual action formula is designed to clean even the toughest stains. The blue layer breaks up stuck-on food. The white layer scrubs your dishes to a brilliant shine. Electrosol Tab's clean even the toughest stains, so you don't have to. Electrosol Tab's, the next dimension of clean.
Bit by bit, bite by bite, gonna twist your noodle tonight. New Supreme, have you tried? Topped with cheese, open wide, ravioli and cheese. Heck of a find, twist your noodle, change your mind.
Introducing ravioli and cheese, part of the new Supreme line from Hamburger Helper.
Twist your noodle, change your mind.
Three women, three pregnancy tests. She saw a line. She saw two lines. She saw a plus sign. With Fact Plus One Step, the plus minus signs are so easy to read, they're unmistakable.
Hello, Mom. Guess what?
Fact Plus.
Weird weather strikes San Diego. Tropical winds, rain, lightning. Your best local coverage is on 10 News. And remember, when it all comes down to the people you trust. Captain Mike and Lauren Nancaro. San Diego's best weathercasters are now together only on 10 News, where people make the difference.
Well, isn't this a pleasant surprise? I was expecting to hear from you maybe tomorrow if I were lucky.
Frankly, I was afraid that you might retract your offer.
You mean you accept, huh?
I've always prided myself on knowing a good deal when I've heard one.
You know, other than your return from the dead, this is the best news I've had in months. Thank you, my dear, for allowing me to take care of you.
Shouldn't I be thanking you, Edward?
No, there's plenty of time for that later. So, can you move in today?
How about tomorrow?
Well, I'll have your rooms aired and freshened immediately. You won't regret this, Catherine. Oh, we're going to have a wonderful time.
If I thought that you would just offer me a place to stay, I don't think I would have accepted. But I know you're offering me a home. And nothing means more to me than that.
Hmm. Say, don't you have some packing to do?
Yes, I'll see you tomorrow then.
All right.
All right.
Oh, leaving so soon. Here, let me get this for you. Don't hurry back.
Don't count on it.
I'm giving you the opportunity to help someone you supposedly care about. What does my background have to do with that?
Whenever I have thrown in with you, I've regretted it. Those days are long gone, Jerry. I don't miss them.
It's a simple favor. No one's gonna get hurt.
Keeping an innocent Swiss doctor from returning to his homeland, it's not in my job description.
You're the bloody police commissioner. You can do whatever you want.
Yeah, that's your concept, not mine.
You are not gonna save the world by following the rules.
Commissioner?
Let me tell you something, following the rules, it's something you've never been good at. Sooner or later, Jerry, it's gonna catch up with you.
Better than turning myself into somebody I don't even recognize.
It's called wising up, and a couple of hundred things that you don't have a chance of understanding. Now get out of here, Jerry. Get out of here and take your harebrained scheme with you.
I'm gonna get what I want, with or without you.
Does he know we're on to him and his father?
That was something else. Did you see Monica?
Yeah, I just left there. I let her know she dodged a bullet for her and her whole family.
Did she ask why?
She was curious, but she didn't want to push it.
Good. To make this work, Taggert, we're going to have to take the whole Jax family by surprise.
Bringing down a company like J&J Jax is going to cause a lot of trouble in this town. It's going to get loud, Commissioner. It's going to stay that way for a long time.
Terrible things in the world, you know, accidents and poverty and people living in pain, and then there's just moments like these.
My philosophy's always been to treat these like the real moments and everything else is a mistake.
Can you teach me that?
Mind over matter, Brenda. Think it, and it shall be.
Make it sound so easy.
Well, it has been for me. Why have I done so well while other men with the same qualities have fallen by the wayside? Well, I'll tell you what.
What?
It's luck. Pure and simple luck. I mean, things just always seem to work out in my favor.
You really believe that, don't you?
Yeah, the proof is all around us. You know what? Luck is contagious. So as long as we're together, my good fortune is going to be yours as well.
You mean the test?
The test and everything else that comes our way.
I hope that's true.
It is. It was luck that brought you into my life. I looked out for you when you were in danger. And it brought you back to me after Sonny Corinthos left you in ruins. I'm the luckiest man on earth, Brenda. And that's not gonna change now. You and I will always be together. Loving. Happy. And most of all, healthy. That's what's meant to be. And that's what's going to happen.
Stay tuned for scenes from the next General Hospital.
Which carpet cleaner should you buy? Watch. We're pouring grape juice on both sides of this carpet. One side was cleaned with Resolve carpet cleaner with stain repel protector, and the other with a regular brand. See how Resolve keeps the spill from absorbing into the carpet? The spill on their side sinks all the way through. So, which carpet cleaner makes cleaning up easier? It's sinking in, isn't it? Resolve carpet cleaner with stain repel. No contest.
You can't blame them. They try. But what does a guy know about a period? He hands me Tylenol? That proves he doesn't get it. It's not enough. I need Midol for the headache, cramps. I feel like a blimp. Midol's just as strong on pain, but it does more than Advil or Tylenol because it's got something extra to help bloating and fatigue too. Midol, because your period's more than a pain. I gotta lighten up on these boys.
Hey, stop cracking up. Don't let your lips chap or dry. Keep them smooth with Stay Smooth Lip Color from Almay, the first anti-chap lip color with SPF 25. A cooling anti-chap complex holds moisture in, helps keep chapping out.
Cool, baby.
SPF 25 protects. Feels so smooth in 20 Stay Smooth colors. Come on, read my lips. They won't chap, crack, or dry. Stay Smooth Anti-Chap Lip Color from Almay.
Oh, what's so funny?
She's only using half a cup of Clorox bleach.
So?
So you're supposed to use a whole cup of Clorox bleach to get clothes really white.
Maybe we should tell her.
Quiet.
For the whitest whites, use a whole cup.
From now on, every night would be filled with endless variety. Only Uncle Ben's could satisfy his appetite and mine. 15 ways to serve some passion with Uncle Ben's.
Kit Kat break time.
One, two, three, four.
Give me a break. Give me a break. Break me off a piece of that Kit Kat bar.
Give me a break.
Give me a break. I want to take a break with that Kit Kat bar.
Some days it's crazy. My hair doesn't need a stylist. It needs a therapist. And that's just what I got with Pantene Pro-V Treatment Conditioner to calm damaged cuticles, adding shine and control. Pantene Pro-V, the No More Crazy Hair Days conditioner.
The really great thing about mentoring that no one ever tells you is that it's fun. Hanging out can be as great for you as it is for the kid. I mean, it helps kids a lot, but it's really good for you too. Find out more, because it's fun, really. Children first. It's fun!
On the next General Hospital...
Your woman knows when she's loved. Without the words.
Why don't I just... announce the big news.
Yes, Father, why don't you?
What?
Oh, it sounds crazy to say it now, but I'd give anything if the wedding were tomorrow.
Tonight, can Dharma be bribed into lying to Greg about his parents' divorce? Don't miss Dharma and Greg, ABC Tonight. Is Brenda's fate sealed? Take the General Hospital Daily Poll at abc.com.